Let's see how he handles these monsters. What they lack in brains, they more than make up for in brawn. Since his muscles don't seem to be built for fighting, this shouldn't take long. And once those deserters rough him up a little, I'll ride to the rescue, establishing an irreversible power structure between the two of us. Cry, scream, and bow down to your most powerful boss! You are in way over your head now!
Took one hit to send it flying!
Tweak the wooden sway in the wind.